Gina. I'm here at the Seattle Athletic Club, and I'm really glad to have you here joining me for some meditation today. We'll start in a comfortable seat. You can start sitting on the floor. You could sit with something underneath your hips. I like to use a yoga block. Maybe you have a cushion, a pillow, a folded up blanket. Maybe you're sitting in a chair or on the couch. Wherever you like to sit is perfect. Make sure your seat feels pretty easy. We want the seat to be relaxed. The spine, of course, nice and tall. You can take a moment to roll your shoulders if you like. Maybe turn the head side to side a couple times. And just really feel your body in the seated position and kind of get a sense of, you know, how it feels to be here. Maybe sitting on the floor in your own space. Maybe you're outside. Wherever you happen to be, we'll take this time together to ground our energy, to connect with ourselves through the breath and through the experiences of our senses, right? Our senses are picking up what we feel, what we hear, what we see. Maybe there's a scent that you're noticing or a taste, right? So we allow our senses to be open. Wherever you happen to be, you're having your own unique experience of this moment. And so I invite you to close your eyes gently and to just really tune in to the experience of this moment. Of course, feeling your body, maybe noticing the temperature. Maybe there's air moving, either you're outside or maybe you have a ceiling fan on. Just noticing whatever your awareness picks up. As we settle into this seat, we'll rest our palms down and let the hips be really heavy. The legs are heavy. Your feet touching the floor, the earth. And you might even imagine energetic roots growing from your central channel, from your spine down, down into the earth. Grounding our energy, rooting the physical, the energetic body, connecting to earth energy. And as we drop into this very grounded, connected place, let's bring our attention to our breath and just notice how it feels to breathe. Does your breath flow smoothly? Or is there some congestion maybe in your sinuses? Maybe the breath is a little sticky at some point. As we continue to focus on breath, maybe you place one hand on your belly. Just notice how the belly moves out with the inhale, pulls in with the exhale. It doesn't need to be a big movement. Just a little bit of movement in and out. You can keep your hand on your belly. You don't need to. You can place your palm back to your lap. Now that we've been sitting for a few moments, notice, has your body started to slouch or slump? If so, can you sit up nice and tall again, your spine upright? We're going to work with some breath that I will count. And as I count, you'll try to match your breath to my count. And it doesn't have to be perfect. Sometimes these things take practice. We'll practice mountain breathing, which means that as we go along, the count will gradually increase. The breath will get slower, a little longer, a little deeper. We'll go up the mountain and then we'll come back down. Do your best. Have some patience with yourself if this is new for you. We'll start with a nice, full, easy breath in. And a nice, slow, easy exhale breath. And then inhale for one, two, three. Exhale three, two, one. Inhale one, two, three. Exhale three, two, one. Inhale one, two, three, four. Exhale four, three, two, one. Inhale one, two, three, four. Exhale four, three, two, one. Inhale one, two, three, four, five. Exhale five, four, three, two, one. Inhale one, two, three, four, five. Exhale five, four, three, two, one. Inhale one, two, three, four, five, six. Exhale six, five, four, three, two, one. Inhale one, two, three, four, five, six. Exhale six, five, four, three, two, one. Inhale one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Exhale seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Inhale one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Exhale seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Inhale one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Exhale eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Inhale one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Exhale eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Inhale one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Exhale nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Inhale one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Exhale nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Inhale one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Exhale ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Inhale one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Exhale nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Inhale one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Exhale nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Inhale one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Exhale eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Inhale, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Exhale, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Inhale, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Exhale, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Inhale, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Exhale, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Inhale, one, two, three, four, five, six. Exhale, six, five, four, three, two, one. Inhale, one, two, three, four, five, six. Exhale, six, five, four, three, two, one. Inhale, one, two, three, four, five. Exhale, five, four, three, two, one. Inhale, one, two, three, four, five. Exhale, five, four, three, two, one. Inhale, one, two, three, four. Exhale, four, three, two, one. Inhale, one, two, three, four. Exhale, four, three, two, one. Inhale, one, two, three. Exhale, three, two, one. Inhale, one, two, three. Exhale, three, two, one. Inhale, breath. Exhale, breath. Noticing how it feels to breathe naturally, more normally. And slowly as you inhale, take both arms out to the sides. We'll reach the arms all the way up through center. And then the two palms connect. We trace down the center line through the head, through the heart. Again, opening the arms out, reaching up, expanding, taking up space, and then coming back to center, hands connect. We trace down the midline. Let's do a few more like this, inhaling out and up. Exhaling, we trace. Taking our time, moving slowly with the breath. Inhaling, expanding, moving out, and then back to center. Coming back in to the center, into self. About one more like this, inhale, breath. And exhale, take your time drawing the palms down through center, hands in front of the heart. We'll pause with the hands in front of the heart space. Just feeling the connection as the two hands touch. Taking a moment to thank yourself for showing up for yourself in this way today. Taking time to pause from the busyness, the stress maybe of everyday life. The way life looks right now for all of us is very different than what we're familiar with. When we come back to our breath, when we come back to our body, we come back to what's familiar. What's at the core for each of us. Your breath is a tremendously valuable tool, and it is always available when you need it. Anytime you need to slow down the mind, the body, maybe slowing down the frenetic energy of your day, take a moment, take a nice deep inhale, and a slow exhale. reconnect. Reconnect with yourself, with the inner peace that exists within all of us. All we need to do is tap in to that energy, to that space. Take a moment to acknowledge and thank your breath, your body, your mind, your heart. Thanking yourself for all of the ways that you show up for yourself. All of the ways that you show yourself love, kindness, and take good care of yourself. You bring thumbs to third eye, middle forehead, pausing here for just a moment. Please know that I thank you. I thank you for anchoring this energy of grounded awareness. And together, let's take one more full breath, inhaling through the nose. And then as we exhale, a very gentle bow, bowing into yourself, bowing in with honor, with respect. We seal our time together. Namaste.